Okay, man, I was hoping you'd pick that one. Because that means we get to rob Tony McTony again. He's got it stashed away on that private sub. So how about we go and unstash it like last time, huh? And get this, remember when he did that stint of community service back in the day? Well, this was the car he had come and pick him up from the side of the road. Can you believe it? This thing's been in the news. Yusuf's gonna want it so bad.
Total dead.
Oh crap, Tyler got shot!
Find some cover!
Fuck you!
Once you get the submersible, I'll send over your mechanic's current location.
That thing is too hot to have back at the scrapyard, so he's gonna hold it for us until it's time to rock. Listen, we're gonna need...
an issue with me? What's the problem?
You fucking pussy! Go in for the kill!
Ah!
you're done, look around the lockup to see if they got the other weapon shipment stored on a laptop or something.
Man.
Why you tripping?
Oh my god, you are on one? Seriously? No, eso no. Don't get him involved. But why didn't you say that earlier? Please, tell Big Homie I am so sorry.
Thank you.
Okay, so you know what the billionaire's ego never recovers from? Having his prize car with its totally unique history stolen from his heavily guarded submarine at the bottom of the ocean. That's what. Let's go! Up to jam any radars, but luckily we picked up that sonar. As soon as you activate it, you should be able to find the sub pretty much anywhere. Then all you gotta do is get through the moon pool. Tony security won't even question that outfit. about to land, but we still should figure out how to control this shit, right? The head of security should have the control codes we need to know what we're doing. I got the pickup in for you. Sending it over now. Once you get the codes, head right for the helm. There's a console there that you need to punch the code into so we can drive this shit.
Show's over, asshole! You fucker! My partner's down!
Right on top of it. It'll be fine. I promise. Just don't kill me if you survive, okay?
Thank you. Another week, another...